get in?
Yeah, I wonder how we can do it. Oh my, you totally startled me just then. Oh, I've seen him. He's a new transfer student.
Really?
Anyway, I'm leaving. See ya!
I'm Sung-ah Kim, homeroom 8. This was out of the blue. But it's nice to meet you. So, why did you come to school at this hour?
Yeah?
I'm glad that you're here. You are going to help me out. Just something. Follow me.
First time in the girls' bathroom?
Why? Worried I want something weird?
I left my book in the home ec room. I can't get in because it's locked. I happen to know that the keys are in the auto shop classroom, but it's locked as well. But you can crawl through that vent up there and get me the keys. Thank you. I knew that you'd help. We'll need a ladder, and we'll also need some sort of cutting tool. Why don't you look around? Not bad. Thanks a lot. You're not trying to scare me, are you? I'm not that gullible. Oh, but did you know? This school used to be a hospital during the Korean War. Rumor has it the whole school is haunted because so many people died here during that time. Maybe the rumor's true. I mean, especially on a night like this.
Boo! Did I scare you? I guess you don't like ghost stories, huh?
Oh, the doors are probably all locked by now. They lock all the doors after 10. Except for the lecture hall lobby, that is. If we want to leave, we have to go to the lecture hall. You know the new building, lecture hall, and here are all connected, right? Here. This is the key to that hallway there. Could you open it on your way out? Go ahead. I still have something to do.
sneak in at night, the janitor gets terribly angry. If he catches you, the punishment is harsh. What do you mean? Anyway, he's nice in the daytime. You're the transfer student. I'm in your homeroom. Remember? You know Soyoung? Well, I guess everybody knows her, actually. I'm Jihyun Seol. You're Human Lee, right? Anyway, what are you doing here at this hour? I think you're incredibly brave. All alone this late. Tell me something. I always see you alone. Don't you have friends? Huh? Oh. Yeah, that's right. But you'll make more soon. Okay, I'm going to go now. Be careful.
Tell me about it. Don't just stand there. Why don't you answer me? Yeah, whatever. I am so sorry. Wait. I don't think I've ever seen you before. Soyoung? One after another, they just keep coming. I gotta beat them off with a stick. What note? No, I don't know. Anyway, we should turn around and go back since it's locked here.
What are you doing here at this hour? So you had it then. You came here just to do that? Jihyun is here too?
Thank you.
are you still here? Anyway, what was that noise I heard? What do you mean, So-young's gone? I don't understand what you're saying. Why are there so many guys in this school who are completely obsessed with So-young? She's not even that pretty. Hey, come on, be honest. Are you here this late because you're into So-young as well? Is it because tomorrow is White Day? So I'm right. Look, wake up, stupid. You think you're the only one So-young bewitched with that face of hers? You don't know this, but she's a manipulative witch. Yes, she is. And that's not all. There are a ton of totally strange rumors about her. Rumor has it, So-young... Did you hear something just now?
What are you doing in here? Tell me, what happened earlier? Yeah, I'm fine. I can't remember anything. I woke up on the floor of a completely different room. I have a feeling that tonight is very different. Maybe the day is here. You know something too, don't you? Oh yeah? Maybe. That might have caused it. All right, that's fine. This school has so many hidden secrets. I'm gonna go now. If you want to leave the school, go to main building too.
Tell me why So-young's face froze all of a sudden. Did you come to this school just to follow around So-young? You just transferred to this school! Jeez, so irritating! Just tell me, why So-young left the media room so mad with that face? What? thought I was dying. Okay, I'm fine. Oh, by the way, thank you for saving me. Let me catch my breath before getting back on my feet. I know. Let me go look for So-young. Hey, can I call you upperclassman? Happy? Yeah. Okay then. Hey, why don't you go and try to find me a way to the new building? And if you meet So-young, please don't tell her about me or what happened. Then she'll think of me as a troublemaker. Hey, we can meet very soon, right?
Thank you. Ha ha ha!
place has changed? Please live happy in your next life.
Disappeared.